singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Drew McIntyre looking to squeeze his opponents like a set of bagpipes.
Byron, that metaphor was uglier than a pile of haggis.
Starting to falter, but he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
He wants no part of this. Harsh impact.
Kicks out of that one.
Too soon.
Call me crazy, but this might be one of those rare instances where the champion actually enters the match as the underdog. I know it sounds odd, but it really seems like the champ is up against a headwind here.
He's got the shoulders down. Champ kicks out.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
Ooh, what impact. Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
You're not crazy, Byron. The champ certainly has an uphill battle here. And while it's rare, we have seen the challenger head into the match as a heavy favorite. Bruno Sammartino challenging Stan Stasiak in 1973 immediately comes to mind, as does Diesel squaring off against Bob Backlund in 1994.
Wait, did you really just say that Saxton is not... Earth-shaking spine buster from the good brother himself.
There it is. Did you guys feel that too?
Here it comes. He's got him.
Anderson picks him up.
Fireman's carry cutter.
The champ needs to hurry here.
The champion into the cover.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
And we continue.
What a splash.
Drew McIntyre gets out of the way.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre. Nailed it. And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
I can tell you guys that this arena sold out in record time, and a lot of that has to do with this match in the ring right now. This is easily one of the most anticipated title matches in recent memory.
Like you were saying, Michael, when news broke that this title match would take place here, I had dozens of people I know in and around the area calling and texting, just hoping I could get them to...
Drew McIntyre is getting ready.
Yeah, no question. He's showing great energy, as usual.
Boom! Here we go. Carl Anderson is setting up.
The boom!
Rocket kick.
Just when you...
Boom! Rocket kick.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. A lot of people are saying the champion has never looked better, but that doesn't mean we can't see an upset here tonight.
He's looking shaky.
Boom! With the cutter.
Game, set, match. This
quick cover by Carl Anderson.
Two.
The champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Champion, Carl Anderson.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.